Hello, here we go again. We are just below the north face of Pitbalu, and today we have a special mission. It's something that we have never done before, that is skiing on some ice. Giorgio is with us. He's a super nice Italian guy.
Oh, quite hard. But cool.
A photographer. He's usually taking photos of wild animals. So today he's just gonna do the same thing again.
Bernina monkeys. Oh, St. Louis, California. Blue eyes, yeah, she's coming for ya. Land of Mary, Trump.
Look good for the camera. Yeah, she coming for you. No, she don't mess around. No, she don't mess around. You should do it.
There's only one way to do it.
It's a long way down.
Piz Balu, Piz Bernina, Biancograd, Piz Boval, and top station of the Ulica there. Nice, huh?
Vertical, huh?
Pretty much. It actually looks way steeper from here. Who goes first? The one who goes first gets the drone shot.
I don't know, I have to see over the edge.
Maybe we can have a rock, paper, scissors shoot.
Maybe.
Scary. Woo! What can we see from here?
Zero.
Oh, crazy scary rollover. To vertical ice. The heat is rising and only getting hotter. Ready to blow. That was fast. She'll show you what she's made of. Yeah, she's coming for you. She's gonna try to break you. Yeah, she's coming for you. No, she don't mess around. No, she don't mess around. Mark did it perfectly. It looked amazing from the drone. And now it's my turn. I'm fucking scared. That was really nuts. Vertical ice, full speed, straight, you can see nothing. Oh, one of the scariest and craziest things I have I've ever done.
Were you sure that you'll do it when you were at the top?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
But in the middle, I wasn't sure anymore. And when I landed the drone, into your hands. My Kingpin opened at the the top.
No.
Just check out your shots from the drone.
What?
Whoa! Sick!
So good.
Fuck. And my hands are still shaking.
I was taking the video, I said, actually, I'm scared for them. I think they're scared too. Shit. And then that little jump in the middle.
Yeah. Now she don't mess around.
Banana monkeys.
Today we skied some crazy vertical ice, and then we took the glacier up far down to the valley for the ranch. Giorgio joined us today. He took some nice pictures. At least I hope so.
Hopefully.
So yeah, thanks a lot for joining us, Giorgio.
Thank you. That was awesome.
And yeah, that's it.
It was ice.
Ice.
A cold one.